Hi friends, welcome back to Hobby Plus. Today our discussion matter is APC Back UPS Pro 1500. I have to say you something. In this video, I cannot take any videos or picture in my camera. My friends, so far long away, goes to there and visit this UPS. And see this, there is a error. I try to show you. Look at this. There is a battery indicator, that is the load indicator, that is the input voltage indicator. That is APC UPS and that is the model. Look at this. One and two. Are there, that is the input line. Now see, F04 is a problem. This is the error code, you know that. I just get this card, that is a charging card. Here is AC input, it is fuse, it is DC output, it is DC converter, I mean rectifier, it is MOSFET, it is transformer and it is bridge rectifier. I just get this. After that, I repair this card. If you have same problem, then you can contact with me. I can do this. This cable, I tell you something. Now look at this, that is the condition of this card, that is the MOSFET. Look at this, MOSFET also totally burned out. Look that, totally burned out. You can read this MOSFET number from this card, no problem at all, but I cannot read any data from this. And also I cannot get this device when I, after that, when I repair this card looking like that. Look at this. Absolutely fine. No problem at all. Here is a card that is AC input, that is DC output. Watch this video. AC input connected here. Look at this. That is the point. So don't worry, you can open it. That is your DC line, which is connected here. Wait. You can see this properly. That is the point. That is the point. Look at this. That is the battery testing point. 25 volt, come here. Now it is in off condition. You can see this, that is the battery voltage. That is the input voltage, that is the battery charging level. There is no load at all. And you know what to do, please do this. And I don't know it is helpful or not. If it is helpful, please comment in my comment box. No F04 come back again. And my friend call me and tell me that yes, it is absolutely fine, it is working properly. look at this, no problem at all. Goes again back to mainline display here, the voltage. Thank you for watching.